Man, man, get what?
My nigga tell me, he say, yo, man, these niggas ain't on my level, man. You know what I'm saying? I ain't wearing no Rob and Jewels, man. You know what I'm saying? I said, for real? I checked this out right here, man. You know what I'm saying? I said, man, check my pay 3, 4 years ago, man. I was wearing this shit every day of the week, man. You know what I'm saying? I said, check this out right here, man. What's new to you, man? You know what I'm saying, man? Old to me, man. You understand me? Hey, man, I'm on a whole nother level. You feel me? I ain't a mind. But check this out right here. Like I be telling motherfucker, you know what I'm saying? It ain't what you're doing, how you doing it. You feel what I'm saying? It's, you know what I'm talking about, what you're gonna do with it when you get it. You feel what I'm saying? Who you doing it for? You know what I'm saying? Who you doing it with? You feel what I'm saying? Because this is what it's all about with me. You feel what I'm saying? If I get $1 million right now, right? If I get $1 million right now, I'm trying to satisfy them kids. You know what I'm saying? All the grown motherfuckers ain't worth it. So, what I mean by that, make a long story short, you know what I'm saying? Man, fuck Robin Jeans, fuck True Religious, all this shit, man. Getting you grown motherfuckers some knowledge, man. You know what I'm saying? Man, before you put that shit on your ass, man, you know what I'm saying? Man, think about them kids, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, it's all about this right here. You know what I'm talking about? The kids, you know what I'm saying? They on the Robs and the Truths now. You know what I'm saying? You grown mother had a chance. That shit old, man. Get the kids this shit. You know what I'm saying? You know. All these 40 auto rims and shit. You know what I'm saying? I haven't had that shit 3, 4 years, man. So, you niggas, you know what I'm saying? Buying these 40 auto, you know what I'm saying? You know, getting these motherfucking clothes, you know what I'm saying? Because I had to make this message out, man, because this shit crazy, you know what I'm talking about? And nigga feel like, man, you know, I'm on your level. You know what I'm saying? You ain't on my level, nigga. I been gone. I'm trying to do my take care of the kids and pay the bill. You feel what I'm saying? You know, when I take care of the kids, man, whatever come behind that, come behind that. You feel what I'm saying? You know, red bottoms and some more shit, you know? Yeah, man, I'm finna go show out, man. You know what I'm saying? Finna take the cash, take the rods out of me, man. Put the cash on me, man. Red bottom on 1 foot and everything, man. You know what I'm saying? But one thing about it, when I do that, though, get what? I done took care of them kids, man. You know what I'm saying? Them kids ain't want for no more. You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, man. So I'm finna go down here to Nashville right now, you know what I'm saying? And hit the True Religion outlet, man. You know what I'm saying? Hey, man, just probably spent about $2,500 now on a cup outfits for about four of my daughters real quick. You know what I'm saying? My son, you know what I'm saying? You know, small 25, you know what I'm saying? Just they just the star criminals out. I ain't buying no electronic clothes, this girl. I ain't buying no toy. Fuck all this shit. You know what I'm saying? I ain't got time to tear this shit up the next 30 days. Fuck that shit. I'm glad, man. You know what I'm saying? Play on this computer, this game, you know what I'm saying? What he True Religious, what these grown motherfuckers like it right now, he Robin Jean, you know what I'm saying? He Timberland boots, you know what I'm saying? Hey, man, I might go get Yoda motherfucking red bottom made, man. I'm trying to see, can they make them motherfuckers, you understand?